Calgary saw some flurries on Saturday, but not everyone was disappointed. The Calgary Zoo shared a video to Twitter of their young gorilla enjoying the snow. Ayare was born on April 20th of this year and is getting ready to experience her first Calgary winter. The zoo says this is her first encounter with the snow, but those of us used to Alberta winters know there's a lot more where that came from.